Let's pop off to Dawn's Hall. Here we go, Dawn's home.
Remember our strategy.
Okay. Wait, we have to guard Isla?
Over here. Monsters at 12 o'clock. And 6 o'clock.
Inferno Slack! They must have been lying in wait to spring their trap. A curry strategy indeed. Searing Slash!
That may not go to bother.
We can leave no stragglers to bedevil the village. Come, they must be wiped out, everyone.
Inferno Slash.
Oh, well. If I had known that, I would have swapped Eyelight.
Searing Slash. Come on. Searing Slash. Inferno Slash.
Good thing is, Casey's on the moon.
Inferno Slash! Onward!
That's that lot seen to. Let's pick up the piece. Follow me.
Got it, buddy. After you. Please? Some kind of elf.
More monsters! And they have the higher ground!
Oh. Nasties assail from above! We must do ascend high and play at their own game!
Or, please come a little bit.
Serve you well.
The monsters are springing ambushes left and right. I just hope the villagers are safe.
Come on, buddy. Open the door. Or that door. Okay. Not the one I expected.
No, that's not very convenient. He used to be able to get into the village this way. Sorry, everyone. Looks like we'll need to retrace our steps and find another way in.
I kind of figured out where to go then.
Now! My shrewd fiends anticipate our force turning back. Exactly as planned.
The only other route cuts straight through a swamp. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but...
Swamp kind of
is,
then.
It's not like we've got much choice, eh? Okay, everybody. Let's go. From here on out, things are going to get a wee bit squishy. Mind you don't lose your footing.
Okay. Lead us well, buddy.
Though our foes' strategic skills thus far have been impressive, it would seem they have limits. Take this swamp. Despite being the perfect place for an ambush, our enemies appear to have...
laid an ambush.
Steal yourselves!
Staged an ambush! Inferno Slash! Inferno Slash!
You red flagged us there, buddy. I'll take that. Where are you, you little bugger? Oh.
Good riddance to bad rubbish. Now let's get out of this awful, awful mud.
What I wouldn't give for
Seconded.
A fight.
Let's get out of here.
With all of our units.
What's with all the gates exactly?
They're to keep outsiders from entering the village. It's strictly forbidden, you know.
And yet, we're outsiders.
Oh, I see. Hey, wait a second. Aren't we outsiders?
Yes. But, don't worry. I'll take care of everything.
Aren't you, like, a traitor, though?
Inferno Slash! Now!
That thing looks super gleepy strong!
Reckon that means he's the last thing between us and the village. Let's wallop him and get in there! Searing Slash! Searing Slash!
He died, hello.
Gigash!
No doubt.
Searing Slash!
Sorry about that, buddy.
Onward!
There's a clearing just beyond here. The village is on the other side. Not far now.
Perhaps not, but it's clearly gonna be a fight. A boss fight by the looks of it.
Huh? And who is this, I wonder? I think we may have found our tactical wizard. They must have anticipated our movements. For monsters, their strategic foresight is uncanny.
Oh dear.
Inferno Slash!
Our loins, those persons are good left.
Go for it!
You're tanky.
Inferno Slash!
I'm walking.
Giga Dash! Inferno Slash! Serious Slash!
you're not my gold, are you? Nope. I'm gonna need the train. Sorry about that, friends. Oh. I'm gonna leave this episode here. A lot of grinding in between. And I'll be back. Hope you had fun.